turn it over. Me too. But you know how sturdy those can be.
Are you numbing Elmo? Are you numbing Elmo?
Amanda.
But if I, you couldn't swim, and like for some reason we were talking about, oh yeah, the Casey Anthony thing, you know, like she accidentally drowned her baby, but her baby was stuck there. And I was like, I don't understand how you can accidentally drown a baby in a pool. And it's not like you understand, you know, you turn away for 2 seconds to look around, your baby drowned in a pool. I mean, you know, and I was like, I mean, Sam can't even swim, but I can tell you right now, if Dante fell into a pool, she'd learn.
Yeah.
And then, because it was me, Tracy, and Cody, and, it was like, oh, yeah, and Brian would be in there so quick, and Cody was like, by his own choice, or would Sam push him in? And I was like, oh, no, by his own choice. You see Brian with that little boy?
Okay, I'm sick of tired of Cody talking crap about Brian, because he's the one that started crap with him.
No, he wasn't talking crap about him, because we were joking about, like, since you can't swim, we were
joking about even if he's not joking about it, he's serious when he asks, of his own choice. You're still... I'm trying to...